and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I want to pray for your spouse and for your children. Let us pray.
Amen. Amen.
May God be upon our minds and upon our lips and upon our hearts. I want all couples to please stand. My dear brothers and sisters, as we celebrate Christmas of the Hearts tonight, you recall the day when Christ called you to form one entity with your spouse. That was your wedding day. As you have lived your marriage vows all these years, you realize that God has journeyed with you. As you thank Him now, ask Him again to bless your marriage. And so, may I ask you, may your couples to join your right hands and face each other. Magkakaharap ang mga mag-asawa. I wish to invite the husbands to please start. Mga mister, panggitin na may kasamang pag-ibig ang pangalan ng Mrs. Mo.
Janice.
Okay, proceed tonight.
Tonight,
I reaffirm my married love to you. Your God's greatest gift to me.
I
treasure this gift, and I thank the Lord for giving it to me. We were able to steer the course of our marriage because we both believed in God's presence in our marriage.
Tonight, I ask forgiveness for the many times in the past, but I failed to recognize and cherish such gift due to my flawed humanity. I ask the Lord of love now, with the grace ever to shed throughout my life.
Together, we'll build a truly Christian home, like the home in Nazareth. Ngayon, at na ngayon ng mga misis, banggitin na may pag-ibig ang pangalan ng mister mo. Tonight, I also ask forgiveness for the many times in the past when I shut out of my life due to my flawed humanity. Together, we shall build a truly Christian home, like the home in Nazareth. Magkasama, magkasabay na ngayon ang mga mag-asawa. Kung umarap kayo sa altar or maya umarap kayo sa camera, so you will be facing me. Together, sabay kayo. God our Father, thank you for bringing us together and for sustaining our marriage. Grant us the same self-sacrificing love that you gave us in our wedding day. Stay by us till you call us from this world. We call both of you the Father and the Lord, face to face for all eternity. Let us pray. O God of happy beginnings and beautiful endings, bless these couples with your love. Sustain them in their life struggles. At the end of their journey, reward them with eternal happiness with you in your heavenly kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Life.
God from God.
God from God.
Light from life.
Prayers we hold deep in our hearts. Let us pray to the Lord.
Father, Son of Peace.
Peace
be with you all.
God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Go forth, our Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day, we are here in a fine dining restaurant. Okay?
What's up, gonna...
Wine, please.
Hi guys, so fine time coming here.
This is restaurant. Yeah. Just for the whole family.
We're on the lockdown, so enjoying our Valentine's Day.
Yeah,
meron na kami. Ito na
namin, mama na
yun. Sing it along. Yeah, meron kami singer din mama yun. So, ako na